finally saved some money up till I had to fix my truck. Talked to brother the other day, he didn't have too much to say. Trying to quit these cigarettes, I can't seem to kick them yet. Sister got laid off last fall, and I got high cholesterol.